Passing. sky is blue, but I don't know, it may be gray, but who's to say what it is anyway now? Who's to say what it is anyway? Who's to say what it is anyway? So roll the dice and take a gamble, cause after all you are a mammal. That's what we do, born into destruction, infomercials and seduction. Late night TV, we still go around. Yeah, late night TV, we still go around. Cause what they say don't make no sense. Just groove with it. And what you say don't make no sense. Yeah, just groove with it now. Where do these thoughts come from? Where do these ideas originate? Chuck Taylors, put on your blue suede shoes. Do you hear what I'm saying? Is this making any sense to you? Inside your mind, where time is just an illusion and space is really just lots of nothing, cause nothing is the way it seems. It's all a big conspiracy. We know that history repeats itself, looping throughout all time, playing with tragedy. It's a war on your mind. Now, what do you see when you open your eyes? And how can you tell the truth from the lies? Yeah, what do you see when you follow so blind? How can you tell the truth from the lies? Yeah, how can you tell the truth from the lies? How can you tell the truth from the lies? The truth from the lies, the truth from the lies, the truth from the lies. So hold on tight, we're going for a ride. Got the truth serum inside your mind. Now hold tight, going ride. Truth inside your mind, say hold on tight. Going for a ride, got the true signal inside your mind. Inside your mind. Cause what I said don't make no sense, yeah. But just groove with it, and what you say don't make no sense, I said, yeah. Just groove with it, and what we say don't make no sense, yeah. Just groove with it, and what they say don't make no sense, I said, yeah. Just groove with it. We'll be right back. King Gizzard, courtesy of Casey. That was Casey's pick from the living room sessions. Thanks for tuning in tonight. We miss you. We love you guys. We're going to keep it rolling. Josh is going to start this next one.
Thank you. July 8, 1947. The Army Air Forces has announced that a flying disc has been found and is now in the possession of the Army. Army officers say the missile, found sometime last week, has been inspected at Roswell, New Mexico, and sent to Wright Field, Ohio, for further inspection.
We'll be right back.
having a good time tonight. We hope you guys are having fun out there. We got some special guests joining us. Let's go around and say hi to everybody. We got Leslie and Ashton over here doing some live painting. Oh, yeah. We got our good friends from Headspin Flow Troop out back doing some live flow performance. Give it up for them. Oh, yeah. And we also have a special guest here tonight to play some music with us. Give it up for Billy Cardine from Acoustic Syndicate. I'm on tune, just real quick.
It's all an illusion.
stop here, but I don't feel free. Between the devil and the deep blue sea, and I'm lost in you, so lost in me. Hanging by a thread, got the hooks in deep.
Dean from Acoustic Syndicate on the Sly Dobro. Give it up for him. We're going to have him stick around for one more song. This one is called Pinky's Ride. Ben, how you doing over there in the drum room, buddy? Can we get a little shot of Ben there in the drum room? Oh, yeah. Oh, you broke your snare drum? Oh, tight. Well, we're going to be back doing this same thing, same time, same place, actually a little bit earlier, but next week, Friday night, is our Escape album release party. It's the series finale of Escape from the Living Room. We've been having a blast doing all this. We're gonna be sad when it's over, but we appreciate you guys so much for all your love and support, tuning in from out there on the internet. We love you. We're gonna play a few more songs. This one is called Pinky's Ride. Oh, you like broke your snare like right now. Oh, okay. Ben's fixing the snare. There it is. All right, you guys ready? Thank you. got one more song for you. We'll be back next Friday with the series finale, celebrating the release of our new album. We're going to play it in its entirety. We're going to play two sets. We're going to have some special guests. We want to thank all our friends and family and our crew here tonight for all the love and support. What you got?
Everybody, give it up for Nick, too. He doesn't get an announcement very much, but it's a hard-working mofo right there.
Appreciate
give
it.
Give it up for him out there.
Thank you, brother. All right. Casey and Ben are going to start this one off.
Better keep your gun close. Take it over.
buddy. We love you. We'll see you next Friday. Peace.